Henry Thomas was, I thought, a perfect young Norman. In fact, we were shooting it down in Florida, and they had just opened the E.T. Ride. And I went with Henry on the very first one, and we were together, and it was really funny because they had rigged E.T., and he talked to Henry as the character from E.T. It was really a lot of fun.